Hey kids, it's your old pal McGruff the crime dog here. Meet my friend Faux Paw the techno cat. Faux Paw and I want to help you learn to be safe when you're on the internet. You want to know more? Here's her story.
Good night, Faux Paw.
It's like a big city. Some of it is safe and helpful, and other places are bad and dangerous. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference.
Oh! Hey, Faux Paw, are you ready for some fun? Then try the Ball of Yarn chat room.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Fluffy Kitty Face. Do you like yarn?
I adore yarn.
Hey, let's get together, and I'll share my yarn with you.
Jumping junipers. Never agree to meet with anyone you've connected with online.
Cursor, you are in the way.
When can we meet?
I know just the place.
Never give your name, address, or phone number to anyone online.
Meet me at the light post in front of the state capitol.
Damn, Faux Paw! Faux Paw! Wait! Wait! No!
Hello, Faux Paw. I'm happy.
Fluffy. Kitty face.
Jumping junipers.
Quick, Faux Paw, get in. Lucky tonight, Faux Paw. You've got an internet pal who's looking after you.
Remember, keep safe. Keep away. Keep telling. I keep safe. I keep safe my personal information. All of it. I never give my real name, address, phone number, the name of my school, or a picture of myself to anyone online. I keep away from internet strangers, no matter what they tell me, because I have no way of knowing who they really are. I keep telling my parents about everything I see on the internet. I always tell them or a trusted adult when something makes me feel uncomfortable.
Help us take a bite out of crime.